What is going on, YouTube? Armani, that car right back here. You guys are brand new video. Got Tony with me.
Manning Photography.
As always. Sir. And today we are at the STL Auto Show. So it's Thursday. So I try to get in here when there's like nobody in here. Look. There's like nobody in here. But
dead.
Yeah, but that's what today's vlog is about. And we're going to see what's new, what's old, what's cool, what's not cool, and all of the above. So. Yeah, let's get into it.
This one going for it.
71. Yeah, so
71.
Oof. Yeah, we're sitting in a Hellcat right now, and it's 71 grand. Got kind of like red stitching, kind of. But
that's a no go for me. I would not pay 71 grand for those. I'd buy something else. That's it. Yeah. 71 grand.
I'd buy a Raptor.
You can get a used Gallardo for 70k.
Yeah, like an 04, 05. But those are unreliable. But them 12s, hey, like man. 12. LP pre-LP.
You can do about 70K, bro.
Yes, you can. Honestly, but yeah, we're just sitting in a Hellcat right now, just minding our business. But they're nice. I mean, it's just.
I like this one for sure. It's white with the black with the red.
Yeah. I like. That's like my main color.
Is this
red.
A 19?
No, it's a 20.
It's a 20.
Oh, it is a 19. I'm tripping. Whoops. My bad. All right, time to get out of this. It's not a 2020, so let's go. Okay, so we found the Supra, but. As the doors are locked. I mean, it's not like it's a 100 grand car, but the fuck? What do you think about the doors being locked? Look at Tony getting the shots. Behind the lady. So, I didn't know they would make this. They're making a TRD Camry. Weird. Just might be cool. Let's get in and see how it is. So. Oh, I like the seats already. Nicer seats. Oh boy. Huh. Nice and roomy in here. Got the TRD on the seat. Got the red seat belts in the back. It's pretty nice. Now, how it drives, I don't know. May just have to do a review on one. Just because, but. They are asking.
You digging it.
Huh?
You digging it?
Eh, it's alright. But, I don't know. But it's actually like 24.
See our money work is magic.
24, 32. I mean, 33 on this option. But other than that, it's a decent. 24? Yeah, it's a decent little car. Tony, what do you see?
I'm nuts.
Tony's favorite supercar. Nice though. I mean, I know you guys already seen the other video that I posted. If you haven't, go watch it. But this Audi RH sick carbon fiber all up here. Maybe Tony. Look at this dude.
The white looks good, red interior.
It's like
I would do red brake color first for sure.
Yeah, that's nice. It looks like a ceramic kind of color though. Yeah. It's different, I like it. I finally seen one, so.
Yeah, that's my first time.
It's pretty cool. Yeah, both of our times, first time seeing one. That's really like nice. You said it looks like an Aventador.
No, it looks like an Aventador.
Oh, yeah. This is, but that little one's kind of cool. This one's cool. I think I know somebody who owns that GT4 right there. And that other one that guy standing next to, that's pretty dope too. Got some race wheels on it as well. Oh, this Boxster has some nice wheels too. On the inside. Is it a stick? Oh, it's a stick. Jesus. This thing is nice. Thick tires, modern interior. Keys are in it. Should I take it? Nah. But This thing is clean as I don't know what, like, Jesus. And we found Von Ginyan Jr.'s booth. Chelsea DeNova. Well, that's Chelsea's car. I don't know whose car this is. I think these are both Chelsea's cars. Not unless they added a third person to the group. But cars are fucking sick. I like the chrome on Von Ginyan Jr.'s new car. Sick.
Molly said, we top flight security of the world, Craig.
Lifted it? Jesus Christ. This is a big old truck. Yeah.
Thank you.
No, yeah, me either. Like, Jesus. That's a, me, that's a big ass wheel. That's a 350 boy. Okay. Gladiator. Sitting on some red rims. It's not no 4G autos, but it's good enough. Found a GT500. Never seen one in person, first time seeing one, so this thing looks freaking sick.
This thing freaking sick.
This thing is freaking sick. Oh boy.
I love it.
I'll take this over to CA. He was dropping us some knowledge about the carbon fiber wheels on this. Oh, focus. So, what'd you say, Tony?
40K is set, I heard. That's not confirmed, but like, that's what I heard. They're 40K is set.
Oh my god.
I mean, it's 10K, 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 and 10K.
Plus, that's it, not... what if the ring... Oh, there's active air on the wing, too. That's dope. Oh yeah, this bitch thick.
I like it. Like 2.5?
1.2.
1.2?
This spec is so nice.
It's nice. Huh? It's nice. You see the spec?
Yes. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What Armani is about to do.
I don't like Oscar. I saw it. I know you did. Wait. What are you doing?
Would you get this? Would you
no,
call?
I'm not.
Eventually. Eventually.
Yeah, I started something.
I would too, though.
So, Tony, what do you think about the show? You've seen everything.
It was solid.
Solid or whatever, yeah.
Nothing crazy that blew me out of my mind.
Don't split the trash can.
Oh. No, but yeah, it was nothing crazy that blew me out of my mind, but it was definitely pretty solid. There's some cool stuff.
Hyundai. But other than that,
we didn't see everything that we wanted to see.
Yeah, Ford showed out though.
Yeah, Ford showed out for real with the GT500 and everything. But if you guys can hear me,
motherfucker, shut up.
But hey, they're not gonna be drifting tonight, so I'm not gonna come back another day to show y'all that, to bore you guys with the drifting. I mean, I know drifting is fun, but that's about it. But thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.